this is not for me. Jonny do me corny. Jonny do me corny. He's doing me this, he's doing me that, but I know what's him on me. You go Canada, you go to.
It's the diary of an African woman, the African woman being you, being myself, being your sister, your mother. In every African woman's life, there is a Jonny. So the story just, you know, keeps growing into branches. It's a long story.
Is it just one Jonny, would you say, for a woman and a girl, especially African women?
There's Jonny 1, Jonny 2, Jonny 3, there's J4, like, no.
I wonder how tough it's been for you, this Jonny, to reach where you are.
Wow, the hustle never stops, just like Kanye tweeted some days ago. In every level, there's always a struggle. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's been crazy, especially coming from a part of the world where, of course, just like every other part of the world, music is a very financial intensive, business. Mm-hmm. So definitely the financial part is a bit of a struggle because you have to fuel in a lot of money, which honorably in other countries or in the Western world, most of them have very big labels like Sony and the rest that have billions of dollars ready to pump into the industry. But this time around we work like, we work more like entrepreneurs on our own. Mm. That is one struggle. Second of all is, to an extent there is this, females are given like there's double standards when it comes to females. We have to prove ourselves times 5 then.
I'm from East Africa, which means I have listened over and over to the new song called Gude, the one you did the Swahili version. And a lot of East Africans are going really crazy about it. Is it deliberate that you did it in Swahili, or how many languages do you sing in?
Well, it's deliberate because I realized that a lot of East Africans have this genuine love for me, and it was just my own way of saying I love you too. It just happened. You know, when you like as a Nigerian, I speak maybe Igbo or Yoruba. When if I were in a relationship with a Kenyan guy, for some reason I would just love the language. So that's the same way it is for me, just loving the language.